Hello again, everyone. Marcus here. I review stuff. Today, I'm reviewing the song The Bells in Every Chapel or of Every Chapel. I'm not sure. By Sierra Ferrell. I say that because here on Genius, it says The Bells in Every Chapel. But here on YouTube, it says The Bells of Every Chapel. So I have no idea. I guess we'll find out. Anyway, as always, this song comes to you as a request from one of my viewers. So if you want to request something, just do what they did. Leave it in the comments. I'll be sure to add it to my list. And hey, while you're down there, might as well, you know, like the video, subscribe to the channel. You can even check the description to follow me on Twitch, Twitter, or TikTok, or all three, you know, whatever you want. So anyway, I don't think I've ever heard anything from Sierra Ferrell. So going in pretty blind, I'm guessing folk or country just based on the album artwork here, and just hoping for a good song. I literally, when I typed in the song, I just clicked the first one that came up when it looks like a little live performance here, and so that's what we're going to listen to. All right, let's do it. Again, Sierra Ferrell, Bells of Every Chapel. Here we go.
Here's a song called The Bells of Every Chapel.
She does say of.
I swear the bells in every chapel were ringing the day that I met you. From high in the trees, birds were singing, singing of you and me. From deep in the crowd, you were glowing without even knowing. So from way over here, look crystal clear that you were the one for me. But life, it ain't so simple. No, life, it ain't so kind. Well, life could lead you somewhere to be all alone. You're crying, crying, crying. I swear the bells in every chapel, they're ringing the day that I met you. Well, they were ringing so clear you couldn't hear, and your heart would never be mine. I swear the lilies in every valley were blooming the day that you touched me. Back when you took my hand and it was there that you told me one day I would understand. But now I'm much older and suddenly I see just what you were talking about. And stuff from way over here, look crystal clear now that you were the one for me. But life, it ain't so simple. No, life, it ain't so kind. Chapel, well, ringing the day that you met me. Well, they were ringing so clear you couldn't hear, now in your heart would never be mine. There's a place in the garden.
I like that.
You go when you're happy. Place in the garden. You go when you're blue. You sit down beside me beneath the weeping willow. Your head on my shoulder, my arm around you.
I like that. I might have to check out whatever song that is next. That sounded really good. Yeah, I dug that a whole lot. So not folk music, I would say definitely more country, not even really country. I think Western really captures it, right? The name of the channel looks like it was Western AF, Western as fuck. And to me, it was very reminiscent of like that. Yeah. Like that, like Western, I think of like a Western movie and the music that would go along with it. This reminds me of that. So yeah, I dug that a whole lot. Let's, you know, let's break it down piece by piece like we always do, of course, starting with the lyrics. So Let's see. I swear the bells in every chapel were ringing the day that I met you. From high in the trees, birds were singing, singing of you and me. From deep in the crowd, you were glowing without even knowing. So from far, so from way over here, it looked crystal clear. You were the one for me. So, I mean, it obviously sounds like a love at first sight type scenario, to the point where it was like, yeah, like the bells in every chapel were ringing, like even the churches knew that this was gonna be love at first sight between the two of us. So but life ain't so simple. No, life it ain't so kind. Yes, life could lead you somewhere to be all alone. You're crying. I swear the bells in every chapel were ringing the day that I met you. They were ringing so clear, but you couldn't hear. Your heart could never be mine. So I mean, unfortunately, despite the fact that it was love at first sight, life isn't always that easy. So she might have fallen in love at first sight, but it sounds like maybe he wasn't on board with it, or whoever it was, they weren't on board with it. And so it's like, yeah, even though the bells were ringing the day that I met you, you couldn't hear, right? Your heart could never be mine. So it's just like, I was into it, you weren't. So I swear the lilies in every valley were blooming the day that you touched me. When you took my hand, you told me that one day I would understand. But now I'm much older, and suddenly I see just what you were talking about. Still from way over here, it looked crystal clear. You were the one for me. So again, when they met, she thought that it was exactly like, again, he was the one for her, they were the one for her. And that, like, everything bloomed and was beautiful that day that they finally got together, but it just did not seem to last, right? But life ain't so simple. No, life it ain't so kind. Yes, life could lead you somewhere, and you'll be all alone, and you're crying. As for the bells in every chapel were ringing the day that I met you, they were ringing so clear, but you couldn't hear, and your heart could never be mine. So, like I said, sounds like it was love at first sight, and it just didn't work out. Maybe the other person just wasn't as into it as she was. And so, featuring Billy Strings. I got to go back and listen to the album version. You know, I'm a Billy Strings fan on this channel, so I did not realize that. Actually, you know, while we're here, instead of going back to YouTube entirely, let's just hit back one more time.
My name is
Gary. Too far back. One more time.
Here's a song called The Bells of Every Chapel.
All right, give me the official version. I want to hear Billy Strings on this. Okay.
I swear the bells of every chapel were ringing the day that I met you. On the high in the trees, birds were singing.
That's good. I'll have to listen to the rest of it on my own, but I like that version a lot too. I mean, I'm happy with the version that I ended up listening to. I think she did a great job. She sounded fantastic. But I didn't know Billy Strings was on this. I wish I would have noticed that sooner. I definitely would have listened to the actual version, but I'll get to that. I'll listen to it on my own. But anyway, yeah, fantastic song. I think lyrically, like I said, love at first sight didn't quite work out. I think it's something a lot of people can relate to. I give it a thumb up lyrically. You know, I thought it was pretty good. As far as the instrumentation goes, I really liked the way that she played the guitar. I mean, the guitar throughout was just fantastic. It was just so easy to follow along with, but really kind of set the tone, set the mood for the song. And she was very proficient in her playing. I enjoyed it. And then her voice, she has, that perfect voice for that sort of Western style of music. Just really from the beginning, I was like, okay, this sounds a little different, I think, than what I'm used to hearing from a female vocalist. But I really liked it. And I get that, like, you know, this is probably a specific style targeted toward Western music. But yeah, I really dug it. It's an interesting accent to me. I'm not sure where it originates from or if that's just her singing style. But I really enjoyed it. So I think instrumentally and vocally, I give it a thumb up there as well. As far as replay value goes, again, I did enjoy this more sort of acoustic, I guess, by herself type song, but again, now that I know that Billy Strings is featured on here, I'm going to go back and listen to the album version of it, and I have a feeling I'm going to like it even more, because just from that little clip that we watched just now, I mean, her voice sounds just as great there as it did in this live performance, but you tack on just the instrumentation of Billy Strings, and I'm all in, so I'm giving this one a thumb up for replay value. Can't wait to get on the playlist and listen to it again. So overall, a great song. Thank you so much for whoever requested this one. As always, if you want to request something, just leave it in the comments. I'll be sure to add it to my list. You can also, you know, while you're commenting, you know, just scroll up a little bit more and you can like the video, subscribe to the channel, and even check the description to find links where you can follow me on Twitch, Twitter, or TikTok. All right. And of course, if you enjoyed the music, go support the artists. Go listen to their music wherever you can. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video, and hope to see you in the next one. Bye for now.